Defining words, we can no longer hold on to words.